Hi, I'm Evan Oakey. We're at Wrigley Field, where the Cubs are about to play the Red Sox on Friday. The Cubs are about to play in a three-game series versus the Red Sox on Friday, July 14th. The Cubs are 42-47, seven games behind from first seed in the NL Central, where the Red Sox are 48-43. Back to you guys.